I am Victoria Munoz Garcia from the fourth grade of UNICAP School. I'm 9 years old and I'm from Armenia City.
And I am Penelope Munoz Garcia. I am 12 years old and I am Victoria's sister. Today we are going to give you some tips to take care of the environment.
Have you ever felt concerned about the environment? Have you feel sad to see so much pollution in the water, air and soil, and to see how animals die?
Humans have done many things that harm nature, but we can always do other actions to preserve life on Earth. What should we do to protect the environment? Victoria, tell us.
I tell you that from our home we can make some small change to take care of the environment. It's very important to keep in mind the 3 R's rule: reduce, reuse, and recycle.
Reduce the use of energy, water, fuel, and do not buy unnecessary things that will end up in the trash. Let's reduce the waste we generate. Reuse all your things as much as possible before throwing them away. And separate out waste that can be used to make new raw materials, such as plastic, cardboard, and paper.
Some daily acts that we can practice are: separate garbage, turn off the light, unplug gadgets when you are not using them, save water, turn off the water tap, don't use plastic, use razor or biodegradable bags and bottles instead, use environmentally friendly transportation, just a bicycle, plant trees and take care of the rivers, plant and animals around you.
We invite you to take care of the environment.
Thank you for watching our video. Goodbye.
Goodbye.